gonna get interesting, isn't it? We're gonna go down in there with that piling. Jetting with that pump, hopefully, it works. Johnny's trying to make it. He's got it. Harder than you would think. Tighten it up with the big wrench. Come on. Crank it down. No, the other way. The other way.
And I'm just trying to get it big
enough. Yeah. Hear that? He's trying to get it big enough. Hear that? Johnny said once we got it up, it'll go right in. He said, I'm trying to get it big enough. You said.
Huh?
Yeah, I think they just hand tightened it. We should have maybe put Teflon tape on it.
Yeah.
You're not square on it, I don't think.
Yeah.
There you go. There you are. Gotta hit the on button. Yep.
Scott, I'll get it right in.
Johnny's got his booties on. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. We got two more pilings in, which is a good thing. Maybe tomorrow will be a good day. We can get six in or so. We'll see what happens. Now we gotta go unpack the van, pack the van, take it out to my other house for storage. Getting it done, getting it cleaned up. Getting the van packed up, ready to go. Fully packed. Bobby. That's better. Come on, dude.
Just grab that black seat. Grab that big black seat.
Grab the,
yeah.
How's it feel?
What's wrong with you guys? Man, Sky got a long ass snake there.
Yeah.
Well, this is
Yeah, don't try to put it in yet, John. You gotta keep going with the knot there. That's not gonna untie it. Let Scotty run that in. He wants to do it, let Scotty run that in. He's good with the snakes.
He loves the black snake.
Alright, take that out. It's still in the box. Get it in there tight, Scotty. Is that driving you crazy?
What?
That trash can?
Yeah.
Almost there, it's almost there. Put it right down the middle. Bam!
That's skill.
That's skill. Alright, let's take it out and let's try to get it tighter.
No. That's the best it's looked all year. I'd rather be living in the gray than burning in the light. I can never be here to stay, but I'd stay.
Scott, Yo, he must have went home.
He must have went home?
Yeah.
Got pooped on by a bird. Bird shot.
Yo, that's good luck.
Yeah.
Smile, Scott. Come on, Scott. Tell her about your phone, Scott. What did you do, Scott?
What did John do?
John dumped a whole load of coffee all over his phone.
Yeah. Broke it.
Yeah.
I let him use my phone and he puts it right under the cup of coffee and spilled right on my phone. I'm just gonna tell you something for your coffee there.
I just won't fight anymore. Won't scratch and bite for a reason to deplore myself. No, I won't heed all your advice about the answers. You won't even look for yourself. Cause when the
without no
Self-absorbed, you know you let me know, and I'm wasting your tears.